Welcome back to the final episode of this drawing series. Here are a couple of tips before you start drawing. Draw exactly what you see in the picture or experiment with styles. It's up to you. You decide when the drawing is finished, but don't let the fear of messing things up stop you from going any further. This can hold you back. In this stage, I am still layering on the charcoal, but I'm using the sponge and paintbrush less and less. The paintbrush is great for blending smaller areas like the lips and the eyes. Thank you. Again, I'm using the putty rubber to draw in the highlighted areas. The highlighted areas in the eyes really brings the portrait to life. Putting these contrasts in the hair will really make it pop. Don't look at the hair as strands of hair, look at it as blocks of colour or values. I decided I didn't really want the shadows on the face to be as dark as the photo. You can draw exactly what you see, or you can decide what way you want your drawing to look. When drawing clothes, I like to be a lot looser with my drawing. That's just my style. I like loosening up after being so structured for the face. Thank you. I think this is just about done, so let's finish it up. I really hope you've learned something from these tutorials. I hope these videos have inspired you to get creative and enjoy exploring your artistic side. Art is very therapeutic, it's great for your mind. Take your time, be patient, and don't be too hard on yourself. Just have fun. I look forward to seeing all your portraits. Bye for now.